Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I think I got it. There it goes. That's a chanky one. But it's done. Actually didn't take all that long, which is great.
Oh god! Why did you bash your defense?
What up, you pace about like a dog afraid of a beating. What troubles you?
Oh, stranger. Here's a tale. I love Everland, a hunter's daughter. But the hunter's a fearsome fellow. Set me a task he did. There's an arrow stuck in that tree above that the hunter once fired there. Before any man can have Everland, they need to climb up and get it. Many suitors have tried. All failed.
Looks like child's play to me. Maybe I can help.
Oh, you do mean to help me. God bless you.
That's easy.
Shed some light on this strange affair.
Remember the arrow, right? Have you got it yet?
I have the arrow, proof of your boundless courage.
Oh, thank you, stranger. I'll name our firstborn in your honor, swear I will. What is your name?
Eivor.
Eivor, eh? Huh. Well, maybe just something that rhymes with it then. Would that do?
I found the other suitors. A lynx had made its lair up there. A hunter like Ethelyn's father would have known that.
Oh, surely an innocent mistake. But I must bring him the arrow. He'll be so pleased someone's got it at last.
I found a letter from Ethelind. Seems she didn't think much of you. You were far from her first choice.
Oh, I know. She's made no secret of that. But now they're dead, and I'm not. So tra-la-la.
I'm sure her father would be thrilled.
All right. Quest first, then the sequel. Give me a bow, I'm gonna use it.
Let's see what lies in store.
Of course there's one back there. That's naturally me. We gotta see what first. Is what, one more sync point? Of course there's something way over there too. Yeah, I think that's the last sync point. So we'll go there, there, and then ride down and over. Thank you.
not what I was expecting.
Die well!
Cost me a bit. Stick to this side of the river, but just follow it. Thank you. wonder if it's any good. Those two, and then we'll go here. The dog's hair gets everywhere. Once we do that monastery raid, we'll go back home, upgrade it, then go here, here, and then there. That's the plan of attack. That London, I think, is the only one that's not 100% because of that broken quest. Some people had luck, like throwing bodies around it. We'll have to give that a try. I kind of want to try that before we do this quest, so maybe we'll play around with that some. The fact that you wrote off there is kind of But we'll have to do that next time. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.